caused this much of a mess? I know it wasn't entirely your fault, but it might as well have been. Okay, first, you cloned Dano, which we didn't need to do in the first place. Because we could have just kept Freddy in the hospital longer. We didn't need to clone Dano and get rid of him. Then he tried to kill Riggy. This is just... monkey.